Hi everyone, thank you for joining me. Sonia Farrell here. Thank you for joining me for my artist vlog. Cargo pants are still going on. Hope to have them out and about so that you can see them very soon. It's been heaps of fun to paint these peonies. I love the red and the rose colors coming through. Just loving it. Also, a little bit of a side thing for the art classes with the kids, a roll the dice activity differentiator, helping us decide how and what to paint, taking a 2-minute break with my baby kitty cat, and then back to preparing for classes. I was doing a Garden Treasures watercolor piece with some beautiful ladies. We did a coffee, cake, and paint. So just wanted to be sure I knew my techniques, practiced them, and then also then started prepping all the cards and paper for our watercolor piece. Really enjoyed the atmosphere in the coffee shop and had the loveliest of attendees attend with me, and we had heaps of fun just chatting about things, life in general, while we looked at some beautiful spring flowers. Then back to class prep for my art program. We were doing color mixing, so it's just getting the feel of everything as you do, as you would. Practice, practice, practice. Got heaps and heaps and things to practice always. Just looking at capturing all those colors nicely and being confident to be able to teach that in the classes as well. Great work from the students, bit of joint effort happening there. Then once again, starting to prepare then for my online classes, setting up in the filming studio, always heaps of fun. Carrying stuff back and forth. That seems to be the story of my life. So much fun. But yeah, it was a good outcome. We painted, cherished. I think we had two parts to that art work that we did for, that I did for Patreon. So I always end up with more paint on my hands than I do anywhere else. But tidying up afterwards, just a little bit of a sneak peek into my filming studio. Just tidying up and making sure it's ready for the next exciting episode, hopefully. And yeah, just putting everything away and getting my thoughts in line for the next one. So thanks for joining me for my vlog. Hope to see you again soon. Please press like and love.